Hey anglers, this is Markos Vidalis, product manager for Savage Gear Salt, and today I'm going to help you get the most of your hard lures by explaining you the matter and qualities of each color. In order to help you cover as much fishing situations as possible, I created a basic and complete color chart. There is no light condition, water transparency and depth not covered, at least by one of our new color chart. So, let's see the colors one by one, as well as the benefits of each one. Barracuda. Big fish love baby barracudas, and this is no lie. Baby barracudas have been found inside amberjacks, snappers, groupers and tuna species. Bluefish and leerfish love them, and as a cannibalistic species, big barras really enjoy eating younger ones. But it is not only the barracuda resemblance that makes this color so effective. Striped pattern in general seems to provoke fish to attack, and the amazing contrast of black stripes together with strong flashy silver compose a truly effective color. This amazing true coloration is extremely versatile and ideal for rough or calm weather conditions, night and day, shallow and deep, in clear and muddy waters. You will find this color on most of our hard lures like jerk minnow, surf walker and pop walker. Trust the stripes and you will not fail. Pink barracuda. Following the basic rules as the real coloration of barracuda, we develop this pink back version. The vivid pink back combined with the black stripes and a scale reflecting foil produce a very strong visual effect. This is a reaction coloration that will trigger strikes when fish are reluctant to strike or the conditions are with low light or muddy or cloudy waters. But it is not a surprise if this lure gives you excellent results through a normal sunny day, because reaction colors sometimes do that. You will find this amazing color on most of our hard lures like jerk minnow, surf walker, pop walker and panic prey. Basic Atherina. User friendly and fish friendly, our basic Atherina combines light blue color together with naughty gold and an amazing scale foil, giving a strong appearance. This is a very versatile color for all fish and it turns to be extremely effective through the worst days where total calmness and strong sun make the fish lazy. A realistic color that will have excellent results with poor or strong light conditions. You will find this color on most of our hard lures like jerk minnow, surf walker and panic prey. Simply unbelievable. Basic sardine. The most basic prey item for most predatory fish and most anglers' first choice. Very versatile and really acceptable by most fish, our sardine is lethal. Having sardine appearance, it will not pass unseen by any fish and is readily acceptable by all species. This color is very effective on calm and rough sea, poor or strong light conditions and deep or shallow waters. Who doesn't have a sardine in his gearbox? You will find this color on most of our hard lures like jerk minnow, surf walker, pop walker, panic prey and micro popper. Mirror Ayu, a piece of art. This color was for years the secret weapon for many sea bass anglers, including me. A super, super effective color and extremely versatile. The combination of olive back with a strong reflecting plain mirror belly gives a very unique visual effect, producing sudden flashes and breaking down the lure's shape and size. Look the flash, look the flash. Oh! You will find this color on most of our hard lures like jerk minnow, surf walker, pop walker, panic prey and micro popper. One of my best colors ever for various fish and weather conditions. Believe me, once you try it, you never go back. Pink belly sardine. Sometimes fish need one more reason to strike. For years, the pink belly sardine was considered as one of the most effective colors and still keeps a strong position in anglers' hearts. we made our pink belly sardine flawless. Super realistic sardine details, followed by a naughty pink belly and an awesome scale foil that compose the best pink belly sardine ever. Believe me, this is a truly unique color. You know, realistic appearance with a strong vivid color sometimes make the difference. Super effective in poor light conditions and foamy and muddy waters. You will find this color on most of our hardlures like jerk minnow, surf walker, pop walker and micro popper. Damn, I love this baby. Meet the YWO. That means simply yellow, white, orange. Three strong contrast colors really pop eyes out. There are days that fish attack only on something very vivid, especially during spawning or for territory protection. Barracudas are known to attack like crazy this color during night. So you got it. A very strong reaction color made to get the attention in very poor light conditions and ideal for muddy or cloudy waters. You will find this color on most of our hardlures like jerk minnow, surf walker and panic prey. Yeah, it's true. Nothing realistic about it in appearance, but fish are always the final judges. Zebra glow. I don't know where to start about this color. Just go and get it and you will know why. I really love it. I'm totally in love with it. Come on, admit it that you love it also by first sight, right? Another reaction color with very strong flashing, silvery background, stardust sparkling and glow stripes. Man, the king of night, you correctly assume. Yes, this color is super effective during night and is extremely effective on the first and last light of the day, as well as during cloudy dark days and in muddy waters. But don't be amazed if this lure gives you unexpected results during calm conditions with enough light. This is a beast color. You will find this color only on the jerk minnow range. Yes, I know you want it. Sayoris. Experienced anglers know the power of green back. And when you make it look like a needlefish or a ballyhoo, then you have a 100% lethal color for all types of fish. I added an electric blue lateral line and created one of the most effective colors you will ever use in your life. It fits all predatory fish, pelagic or local. Super user friendly, it will cover your needs with unmatched success, and it is not unusual to get strikes on this when all other colors fail. This is an extremely versatile color for most weather and light conditions and can be effective both in sunny and cloudy days or night, clear waters and muddy. You will find this color on most of our hardlures like jerk minnow, surf walker, pop walker, micro popper and panic prey. It's extremely amazing. This combination of gray and electric blue makes it a killer, believe me. And this is our pinhead. Our wounded ghost is another extremely effective color with a distinct, strong appearance. How is this possible to be distinct and strong? Because of the unique combination of semi-transparent body, pink head, reflecting lateral line and glow belly. Yes, the belly glows. It has it all and it is unique. It is a very effective choice for night or with all poor light conditions like on rainy or cloudy days. Also effective on low transparency waters. This color will shake your fishing and you will find it on most of our hardlures like jerk minnow, surf walker and micro popper. It's truly a piece of art. The green mackerel. We beat the hell out of realism on this color. Which fish would not crave for a juicy yummy mackerel? I don't know many, do you? So, having a green basic color with amazing mackerel details brings this baby to a higher level. Ideal for most fish and various weather conditions, it will bring results easily. This color is another very effective choice for very calm weather conditions and on sunny days with clear waters. You will find this color on our Jerk Minnow and Surf Walker series.
Truly amazing. The Sand Eel.
This is the only color we kept from the previous color chart. Why? Because there is no other color having such results in very calm sea and with extremely transparent waters. Without a doubt, these are the hardest conditions to get a strike from smart fish like sea bass, and this color is made to subdue this common problem. The clear body and silver lateral line make this lure the most suitable for such conditions, and this makes it a must-have to all anglers' lure bags. You will find this color on our Jerk Minnow and Surf Walker series. Yes, this is a blast from the past.